Why is my Xbox One freezing on startup?
If it were freezing up during a game, I'd say to hit the Xbox button to return to the home screen, before hitting the menu button to close it.
Sometimes a game freezing won't let you exit from the game.
Then you have to reboot the console to get out of it.
But I was not asking about it freezing up during a game. It freezes on startup.
And if this is the first time the console has frozen on startup, you should try power cycling it to get out of the two.
So I should reboot to get past the green screen of death.
Microsoft's own support forums tell you to try to reboot it too, if the green screen does not come up when you restart it.
Sometimes it freezes at the startup screen.
You could try waiting longer for it to get past that freeze up, like 20 minutes, and once it finally loads, restore to factory defaults or run an update.
Those are nearly exact opposite types of advice.
So run an update and hope it fixes the freeze-ups caused by the last update. And if that doesn't work, restore to factory defaults.
And then run all the updates again and hope the last one isn't the one that killed it.
If you can get it to come up after a power cycle, clear the system cache files.
How do you do that?
Hit the guide button, settings, system settings, pick the storage device.
The internal or external memory storage?
It actually doesn't matter which. Pick either one and hit Y to clear the cache.
That sounds rather straightforward.
That's what you did on the Xbox 360. And for the Xbox One, you do not have that menu option.
I'm not downgrading consoles to get back a menu fix that might not work.
For the Xbox One, the tech support solution is actually to unplug it from everything. Hit the power button like it is a slow elevator button to dissipate the power, plug the cable and peripherals back in and bring it up.
Now we're back to a hard reboot.
This is what is recommended for the Xbox One when it freezes on the initial picture of a game, especially if it returns to the home screen without starting up the game.
If it is specific to the game, I try a different game.
If it is limited to freezing up on a specific game, once you get to the main menus, delete it and re-download it.
And reboot after, because with the Xbox, you'll always have to reboot it.